DRS is now available. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Flag. Green flag, green flag. We're racing again. Let's go. The gap to the teammate ahead of us, 3.8 seconds. Nice move. Keep going. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, you're in the top 10. Box this lap, please. Box this lap. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, Lewis is in for his stop. So your ERS is running a bit low. Look into changing your ERS mode in the MFD for a more conservative burn rate. Or you might want to try some lifting or gentle braking to recharge. Now running medium tyres. pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Lost the position, try to keep focus. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Job, nice overtake. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 1.6 seconds.
Done, team. Well done. I think the podium was a bit out of stretch today, but you've got to be there at the end. Let's keep pushing.
The checkered flag is out. We're going to be hearing that Dutch national anthem again because it's victory for Max Verstappen.
I mean, it looked like they were in a different category at points during the race, led every lap. I mean, what more can we say?
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.